Push your zombie down. I'm daddy. Mission failed. Open your world. Bonfire. What is going on, Assassin's Tablets? Welcome back to Watch Dogs. It's gonna be quiet. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find it?
I don't know where you are. Come on, shoot back.
Oh. Owie, that hurt you. Push him down now. I'm daddy. Mission failed. Open your world. I should have went to a area to steal. And once I've recorded this, I'm just gonna get a bunch of money for more weapons in the future. I'd be interested in some of your stories. Yay! Dead. Is there a camera anywhere? I always like to use cameras. It's always good to scan out the area then. It's always good to get headshots. Right.
I'm in the building. You see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Stay sharp!
Like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices. Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin.
Hey, over there.
Oh no. He's a security director.
Of Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Dang it. I should just switch to my machine gun once I get seen. I just like using my silencer more. Oh well, it's just the way I am.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fucking eye. Oh shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got Heidek scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
The cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Not to kill anyway. Oh yeah, we also got skill points now, haven't we? Let's see, we only got one.
How we looking? You find my collar? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the Loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced his signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Nope. The ATM nearby I can use. So I'd like to take some money out. Get some weapons. We got 2 minutes and 30 seconds left of this episode. Start the mission. Thanks for the tip.
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait.
Oh, this is gonna take a while. I remember doing this way back when. Might be able to do it quicker this time. I forgot why you sprint in this game now. Oh, you just hold that down. There's a way you could really sprint those like super fast. You forgot though. Gotta find a way up here now. I have to walk to that one, looks like. What's up there? You need a camera. No, I can use this actually. Get up there. Didn't need that lift after all. Well, I needed to move out of the way. Did you ever want to? Up here. Yeah, it's up here, so camera, but yeah. And unlock. Okay, we've done a quick and unlock, so I must be thinking of a different one I've done before then. One that took me longer than that one. And I'm going to leave that up today, so don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe, join me for today. I'll see you guys in the next episode.